Right now, both taxicab victims are out of the hospital, but right now, Durham police are working to determine if the two incidents are connected. In both incidents, the victims were cut. The attack appears to have targeted Durham's ABC cab and Bacony taxicab. I spoke with a friend of one of the victims. He says the driver is doing okay today, but he is shaken. Taxi drivers say these attacks happen far too often, and they want the city and Durham police to do something about it. But drivers say the public seems to lack empathy when it comes to these attacks. Why do you think that nobody would care that a taxi driver is attacked?
Because you have so many accidents happening before. I mean, nobody talk about it. I mean, so many robbery happened to us. Nobody catch.
Now, during one of those attacks, the taxicab driver actually crashed into a pole trying to fight off the attempted robber. Again, both victims are doing okay and out of the hospital. These incidents happened a mile and a half away from each other, the first off of Burlington Avenue, the other off of East Cornwallis Road. Durham police are saying tonight that they are working to determine if these two incidents are connected. Right now, they don't track these number of attacks with taxicab drivers. As soon as we get more information about this, we will certainly let you know online and on air. I'm Tim Pulliam in Durham for ABC 11 Eyewitness News.